So we built an aqueduct here, and the idea is that these sluices under here close as soon as there's any contamination and diverted this way. But we haven't had a bad tide yet to test it, and the same with this one. So this one stays closed here, but then these close if there's any contamination. Anyway, we can pick all of this back up here. Actually, I'm going to make a little bit more space here. Steps, and then can we place blocks on top of levees? No, we can't. So we're going to start and fill this up. Right, drought started. Up. Off. How is the 9 injuries? Nobody's working hardly. There we go, that should be enough by the time they build them. Because we're going to end up having to come across the top of here. Alright, that's looking good. I don't think we need to be around there anymore. Let's empty these. And then we can get rid of all of this. Oh, look at that. Path. And we can do contamination barrier there now. We'll leave that for the minute. Oh, and they're about done cutting those down. Clean all this up as we go. all these logs tidied up. Get that one deleted and picked up. Delete that, delete that, and then delete these. And get all of that picked up. Get that picked up. I'm tempted to delete these and put dirt in instead. Of course I can't pick that up. Crap. Dirt. Rotate. There. So this is nearly in, that's good. We've nearly recovered all of this, so we can nearly block this off again. Demolish paths. He can be paused. That one can be taken in. That one can then be picked up. Actually, that can be deleted. That can be deleted. Right, so now delete the stairs. And what's that? Underneath is our levee. Yes, it is. So we need one levee. And then we need terrain blocks. Rotate. Nope. Structures and paths. Right, should let us get that into there. Everything should be holding up. It is. That's wonderful. How is the 15 injured beavers? Yeah, they keep hurting themselves, but like the amount of beds that I've got. Like, look. Yeah, I've got tons of medical beds. I don't know how they keep hurting themselves. Obviously, something that I've got is causing them to be injured. Let's slow the plank production down for the minute. Metal blocks, we're up to 160. That's not loads, but it's something. Right, pause a second, and this time I am not gonna let stuff get flooded. Right, 0.85. 0.85. 0.85. Right, so now that they're putting that in, they should be able to still get around there to get to that one. Delete that and pick that up, please. How do I have 20 injured beavers? Literally, what are they doing? I mean, possibly that. Oh, the mine. That's why. Slow the mine down. The mine is considered dangerous. Alright, delete this and build a contamination barrier there. Right, they've done that now, so now we can delete this. And then we can build terrain blocks, but we want to build from that side. Let them do them first. Need to block this in. Build that one, please. Oh, there, they've done it. So now we go that one, And that one. Clear this. Landscaping. When they eventually get that. That was moronic. Even though the one behind was higher priority. Bottom one, yep, then the top one. I literally don't want to put one on here until that one's built. There we go. Actually, we can still get to that one, so. And then we put levees over this. Platform. Stairs. Platform and stairs. That's fine because there's like literally nothing up here barring logs. Nearly done. Yep, just needs building, and then we can put One, two. And then we've got two ways across. Levy. Highest priority. And then the next levy. Oh, highest priority. Oh, there we go. These two are a problem then. Should balance out. There we go. Oh no. Who's cut them down? Wait. Why are we flooding? Right, I need to fix this. This is an issue. Right, I need these picking up. Yeah, you can't even place them there. Wait, what? Why is that done that? There. Right. Sluice. There and there. Okay. I see a problem. Let's put one dynamite in there. And then we need two levies. And then when that one's built, and we put a dam in there. No, we put a sluice in there. Claws above downstream depth. So how do you open that then? I think I see what the issue is. We're not going to be able to use that. What we're going to have to do is a platform and a dam. Yeah, I want the overflow to go out there. Put a single floodgate in. And we just set the floodgate to like, what, 0.9? Don't like that looking like that, so should be, let's set these slightly higher at 0.8. Set it at 95. If contamination is greater than zero, That would never, this would never get contaminated, this one, though, that's the thing. .35 depth seems to be fine. And everything is going out that way, which... Oh, that's not enough. That floodgate's literally at zero as well. That's not enough. How else can we deal? Damn it. Right there, that's opened it right up. Right, let's try that 1.7. Yeah, that's another option, Vid. But the problem is I should have built this one layer higher, because as soon as I go any higher now, it breaks this. Oh, I've just realized we've got no water. That seems to be holding it steady. Actually, that went down. All right, let's see if that goes up from 1.8. Is this working yet? Why is it not closing? Right there, that's going up. So let's try 0.75. Why isn't it working? This is very frustrating. Haven't got enough overflow. Okay. Oh, that's why the floodgate. So that's going down. I don't want that to go down. I want it to stay the same. Four or five tiles of overflow. Right, okay. That looks like it's staying about right. It's going down. Right, that seems to be going down faster. Are these in the wrong place? Should they have literally just been on the bottom by themselves? I don't get it. See, it says it's closed, but it's letting water through. Close if the water goes over that. When it's not closed, it should be open. But why is it not letting water out? The downstream depth is... See? So the downstream depth is currently 0.26, right? I only want it to close if it goes over 1. Oh, right, okay. Well, that dried up fast. Right, anyway, let's blow some big holes. Two dynamite. And level one. God, that was quick. For water, let's move the path. And we're going to put another forester in here. Oh wow, they've nearly done all that. Actually, they can reach that from there. That water seemed to evaporate very quickly. Okay, can't let any more out of there. And we've got not. This water has evaporated super quickly. Like, I've never had it run out here. Still yet to see this with a bad tide. Oh, I've got no dynamite left. Oops. Yeah, I've got none left. Dirt is completely full, so we can pause. That. I turned them off, because I was like, oh yeah, I won't need them. This one we're gonna go three deep on. Everything else will go two deep on. And then one more set of steps down. A small path, and then this can all be one. And honestly, until that's done, I think I'm gonna call it a night. Lots and lots to do. We've run out of water very quickly, mind. No, it's already dead. Yeah, I'm not letting any more water out of there. That'll be why. The showers. Maybe. Maybe not. Uh-oh, carrots are dying. Or potatoes are dying. Like, this is very deep water. I'm amazed that everything's ran out super quick. Two booms. And then that's a one. That could be deleted. That can now be deleted. Start pumping, and you two can start pumping. Right, is that going to back up enough though? Do I just press close, let it kind of fill up? And then just change it back to auto when it's... Yeah, we seem to use a metric ton of water that time. Like, I've never dropped below like 3,000. Right, so hopefully... That should about work now. There we go. Thought this would give us a bit more area, but obviously not. So I'm gonna put. A line of two dynamite there. Right. We'll blow that out. Put platforms in. And then run the. The. What do you call it along it? So we'll pause that because we don't need to do anything there. Yeah, so that's flooding a little bit, but that's fine. And this is working absolutely fine as well. Oh wait, that's only a single layer. Oh, I should have done all that as triples. So all of that needs to be doubles. Them triples up. Reclaimed and laid out trip. Ah, maybe. Can't get to that. Oh, okay. Anyway, yes, I need to go to bed. It's late. But yeah, thanks for tuning in again, and hopefully see everyone next time. Who's on that we can raid? Oh, Spiffy's doing a Super Metroid map randomizer. Let's go and raid him. Yeah, no worries, Plutonox. I'll catch you soon. Yeah, I thought it was there, Vid. For some reason, it's not. I'll get that changed over, though, because it's definitely there somewhere. But yeah, I'll catch you guys in a bit.